Tension continues to simmer in Arunachal Pradesh's Itanagar. The situation in Arunachal Pradesh has taken a turn for the worse with the state government suddenly climbing down in the face of violent protests and declaring that it will not implement the report granting permanent residency certificates to six communities living along the Assam-Arunachal border. Protesters in Arunachal Pradesh have burnt down the bungalow of Deputy Chief Minister Chouname as anger and unrest continues against the state government in Itanagar. Chouname was moved out from state capital Itanagar and shifted to Namsai district early Sunday morning. Security forces resorted to blank firing as the unruly protesters defied curfew and marched towards Chief Minister Pema Khandu's residence. The protesters also torched and vandalized two police stations in Itanagar and adjoining Naharalagun, while a police superintendent officer was reportedly injured. Authorities on Saturday imposed an indefinite curfew in Itanagar and Naharlagun as demonstrators protesting against the government's move to grant precedes to non-Arunachal Pradesh scheduled tribe communities went on a rampage, indulging in arson and stone pelting. Congress Twitter handle tweeted saying, "We condemn the violence that occurred in Itanagar and urge the people of Arunachal to maintain peace. We condemn the violence that occurred in Itanagar and urge the people of Arunachal to maintain peace in the state. It is pertinent to stand united at this juncture and resort to only lawful means to secure justice."